Headlining the bunch are first team selection senior middle blocker Guilherme Voss and freshman setter Tread Rosenthal. As both have enjoyed stellar seasons, Voss is hitting .532 for the year, while the Frosh is averaging 10 assists per set. Now, fellow freshman Louis Sakanoko was tabbed as an honorable mention, with Player and Coach of the Year honors to be announced next week. Now, certainly everyone involved locked in for the Big West tournament on Hawaii's home court. Question is, how does UH go 3-0 and snag the automatic bid into the NCAAs?
Well, that's a good question. And you'd hope you get a little bit everywhere, right? And like we've seen, not only with our team, but throughout the league, it's kind of been up and down, and no one team has had everybody play well every night. That's why you see, you know, like last week, everybody split, and it's just kind of gone like that statistically. You know, there's just guys are, you know, have nights off, and this time of year, I think whoever's going to win not only this tournament, but the NCAA tournament, somebody's going to be able to put together three good nights in a row. You know, we're certainly cognizant of the possibility of having to play three nights in a row. So, you know, and even if it was only two nights, this time of year there is a finite number of jumps left in these guys, right? So you can't be crushing them earlier in the week. And in a week like this where there's a potential third match, yeah, sure, we're paying attention to it.
It all starts with UH and UCSB in the quarterfinals Thursday night at 7 o'clock. The match will be televised on Spectrum Sports Radio via ESPN Honolulu. Stay with KHON2 Sports on air and online for continuing coverage.